A sight you see at this railway station are pigs like that one. Interesting piece of art, isn't it? And on the other side of the station is this pig. They are separated. Perhaps they are looking for one another. I wonder. Could there be two piglets looking for one another? At the time of recording this, lots of piglets are not going to the butcher. Perhaps these are amongst them.